Julia and Simon. Could you all give a